Today's episode was brought to you today by the letter Zoo and I, and by the number 6. Oh well, see you soon. Tomorrow, anyways. Sunny day, sweeping our clouds away, on my way to where the air is sweet. Can you tell me how to get to Sesame Street? Come and play, A-OK. Friendly neighbors, that's where we meet. Can you tell me how to get to Sesame Street? Oh, see you at the title, Karsten. Oh, hi there. So, do you know Matilda? Yeah. Well, I don't. So, my phone is Google right in front of me right now. Whoops. I killed Matilda. You morons.
This isn't a funny shape. Oh, this is the letter U. And the word uniform begins with the letter U. Do you know what a uniform is? Watch! Football uniform. Baseball uniform. Sailor uniform. Soldier uniform. Band uniform. Policeman uniform. Fireman uniform. Mailman uniform. Cook uniform. Train engineer uniform. You.
Umbrella. You.
I.
Do you want to see me, Oscar? Oh, and hey, boss. You want to see me, sir? Yeah, you're fired. You're in retirement character spots. Box now. I don't want any boys. No, no. Sad.
Frosty the Snowman With a carved half pipe, a button nose, and eyes made out of coal. Frosty the Snowman is a fairy tale, they say. He was made of snow, but the children know how he came to life one day. There must have been some magic in that old silk hat they found. When they placed it on his head, he began to dance around. Old Frosty the Snowman was light as he could be. And the children say he could laugh and play just the same as you and me. Thumpity thump thump, thumpity thump thump, look at Frosty go. Thumpity thump thump, thumpity thump thump, over the hills of snow.
So, anyways, where is Kermit? Oh, there it is. Come here, Kermit. So, good is there. Do you notice something weird today? Oh, wow. I might just go back to the land I belong to. Sorry to say that, but we'll be right back after the next title card, then. Alright, class, it's Mr. Fred here, and today we have no homework or assignments today. In fact, heck, even no detention today. Okay, because of an incident of a kid who pooped on his dad. Now, yeah, disgusting. So, anyways, class, get out of here and have the rest of the school day off, like a playground play or something. That only happens throughout the rest of the school day, and then after that, it's over anymore. Thank God. In the same name of the Lord. Hey everybody, guess who's back? Also, how dare you kick me out? That was very rude. Anyways, I got the gun out, by the way. And I also hate you now. Oh, by the way. Oh, wait, that's it. No. I'm still. Oh, just like everybody else. I'm so. Bye, witch! I pledge the allegiance for the flag, one nation for our God, one for liberty, and indivisible for justice for all. And, dear God, let's eat. That was very stupid, Red. Especially since you had to do that stupid speech. Yeah, what kind of sick idiot would do that anyways? Nope. Yeah, I'm not joining in. Yes, that was very bad. And what's this? The food? Oh wow, you are completely too far, Red. Yes, Red, I know that. But please, would you please stop entertaining me? This is starting to get very annoying. And approximately 1 second later, would you please stop entertaining me? This is starting to get very annoying. Hold on 1 second. Mr. Wow, Jones. Oh, that's it, YouTube. You went way too fast. Try getting with this, and we're not offensive to them at all. We don't try to make fun of them. Somebody's in trouble, and I know who that is. Bart Simpson. I know he caused that mess. Excuse me 1 sec. YouTube, don't tell me what to do again. What to do again, because I just got rid of them. See, I censored them enough. Now, do you agree with me? Me, the CEO of YouTube? I'm sorry, Mordred, you're right. Yes, they deserved it. Also, geez, you had to tell me twice. Oh, by the way, thanks for the censors. You're welcome, then.
Six. 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 Six.